Hilde Bruch relates eating disorders to disturbed object relations development. For instance, in anorexia nervosa, the relationship to food is a manifestation of the relationship with the object. The need to ward off the engulfing, impinging mother, a need manifest in the rejection of food and the mobilization of the grandiose self as a defense against object loss, alternates with, quote, object hunger, manifested in bulimia and readiness for murder. A. Horner.